Hello everyone, and welcome Cash About Gaming, and in today's video I'm going to tell you about top 10 best online battle royale games for Android and iOS in 2022. Are you a fan of online battle royale games? Do you enjoy going on the battlefield and competing against hundreds of players to become the last man standing? Do you love teaming up with your friends and fighting for survival? If yes, then you definitely want to try out these amazing online battle royale games that are available for both Android and iOS. Number 10. Zombies Royale EO. If you want a break from the high-octane multiplayer games and want to play something simple, but with a similar concept, then you can play Zombies Royale. IO-type games are always simple, fun to play, and really addictive, and it's no different with Zombies Royale either because you will get hooked to it for quite some time. The concept is similar as there will be 100 players on the battlefield, and you'll be fighting against each other. Plus, you can either play solo, as a duo, or as a four-player squad to take on your enemies as a team. And there are other game modes available as well for you to explore. So, if you haven't heard of the game or haven't tried it yet, then I suggest you do it right away because it is one of the best games in the genre right now. Number 9. Pixels Unknown Battleground. To finish off the list of the best battle royale games, we have Pixels Unknown Battleground, which is one of the games that was really fun to play. The concept is same, but the graphics and the execution are so amazing that it is likely you'll love it more than the other games on this list. Pixels Unknown Battleground, as the name suggests, is a pixel mobile shooter game where you will be dropped on an island from a chopper, and then you'll have to look for weapons and fight against other players on the island as well. And the shrinking zone will make sure to push you to the other players, so hiding and waiting out the battle is not a good strategy. The game has multiple graphic settings for devices with low configuration as well as easy controls, so that you spend more time enjoying the game rather than learning how to play. Number 8. Knives Out. Here's yet another game on this list that was developed by NetEase Games and launched in the market when there was no battle royale game for smartphones. Knives Out, along with other similar games, gained popularity in that time period and continues to do so as millions of players log in daily. Knives Out offers team gameplay where you can play in five-player teams and compete against other players. There is a huge map to explore as you find weapons on the battlefield and take out your enemies one by one. There are other game modes available as well where you can experience sniper battle, 50v50 matches, a team fight, and more so that you never get bored of playing the game. Number 7. Cyber Hunter. Cyber Hunter is one of the most recent games on this list, and that means that it has all the elements that we love about such battle royale games. And it has added a ton of extra elements that will surely make the game unique and fun to play. The game has a ton of elements which include survival, shooting, exploration, and more, and the gameplay is set in a futuristic world where technology is highly advanced and human civilization has undergone an evolutionary leap. There are several uniquely designed characters to choose from, a ton of special skills and tactics to master and use in a battle, and the opportunity to learn and master parkour, which will help you climb structures and knock out your enemies with ease. So, if you are looking to play a game that's recent and packed with all the best elements of battle royale and survival genre, then I highly suggest you to give Cyber Hunter a chance. Number 6. Battlelands Royale. The developers of Battlelands Royale has given a unique spin to the battle royale genre, and although the concept is similar, the gameplay is a bit lighthearted compared to the others' games. When you play this game, you won't have to wait in any lobbies as you'll immediately be able to parachute to the location, loot the weapons, and begin fighting against other players. There will be 32 players in each game, which will be 3-5 minutes long, resulting in fast-paced action. The game has a variety of weapons to choose from, several locations to explore and hide from other players, new characters and emotes, and much more. And with super simple controls, you will be able to enjoy the game without any issues. Number 5. Creative Destruction. Creative Destruction is developed by NetEase Games, the developers responsible for some of the most popular action as well as battle royale games available right now. And this particular game is also quite fun and exciting to play. The game will remind you more of Fortnite. If you've played it, then it will remind you of PUBG because creative destruction allows you to break things while on the battlefield and build structures to help you take out your enemies. Plus, the cartoon-esque graphics are also quite different and unique. The gameplay is pretty simple as 100 players will be dropped in a secluded location where they have to equip themselves with all the weapons and accessories they can find and then fight against each other to become the last man standing. There are different gameplay modes available. You can play solo or in a team. And there are even weather and time systems to make the game even more fun to play. Number 4. Rules of Survival. This is yet another game that benefited from the hype of Battle Royale games because it was one of the first games to be developed for smartphones, even before PUBG was launched for Android and iOS. And by offering an exciting gameplay, multiple game modes, and everything a player was looking for in a game, Rules of Survival became one of the best online Battle Royale games in a short span of time. It's also different from other games on this list because it throws you in a huge Aikseika map with 300 players who fight against each other to become the last player standing. So, you will have to fight a lot of people if you want to win the match. There are a variety of weapons and accessories available on the battlefield, a ton of vehicles to make your transport easier, and the option to play solo or as a team is also available. Rules of Survival was a game that everyone played when it was launched because not all of us had the option to play PUBG on our computers, and this was the next best option, and it still is. So try it out if your smartphone doesn't support other games. Number 3. Call of Duty Mobile. I personally think that Call of Duty Mobile is the best game right now when it comes to playing Battle Royale or multiplayer games. The game is absolutely free to download and play. And since it is a Battle Royale game, you need an active, stable, and fast internet connection when you play it. It has a Battle Royale mode where you can play alone, with another player, or a team of four, and you can even invite your friends to make a team and then use the voice chat feature to coordinate each other and take out the opposing teams. It also has a multiplayer mode where you will play 5v5 PvP matches in several different locations and settings. The gameplay is perfect. The game modes are amazing. There are tons of guns, accessories, and items available, and it has stunning graphics as well. Even better than PUBG in my opinion. So, if you haven't played COD yet, I highly recommend you to try it out. Number 2. Garena Free Fire. Garena Free Fire was one of the first Battle Royale games that were released for the Android devices, and that helped it become one of the most popular as well. And even though the other games made their way to the mobile platforms, it has managed to retain its user base by providing the best gameplay experience. Unlike the other games mentioned on this list, Garena Free Fire pits 50 players against each other in 10-minute games and makes it a battle for survival. You can either play the game solo or create a 4-player squad with other players or by inviting your friends. Apart from the Battle Royale mode, there's also a 4-player game mode available where you'll go up against another team in an epic PvP match. Number 1. PUBG Mobile. PUBG became a global phenomenon as soon as it was launched, and although it was available on PC only in the beginning, it gradually made its way to mobile and became an even larger phenomenon. Ever since the launch, the game has developed a lot, and it has so many game modes available that you'll never get bored. There is, of course, the Battle Royale mode that all of us love to play, but there's also 4-player deathmatch mode, payload mode, and zombie modes. The game is powered by Unreal Engine 4, which delivers the console-like quality on your smartphone, and there are daily events and challenges to keep you engrossed in the game. And the best part is that the game has massive maps to explore, with new ones added regularly. I'm sure you've already played PUBG Mobile, but if you uninstalled it for some reason, then now's the time to reinstall and start playing it once again. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't already.